what's up?
I'm in. Thanks for letting me come talk about Gracie. And I'm glad you're willing to admit your temper. And let's not mince words, the physical abuse you subjected me to. Perhaps with your new attitude, we can really work something out. Per your last letter, I